Sveiki, čia LTO Gamers Team ir mes liu tęsim GTA 4 mėsis. Na štai, Francis mumis pakvietė čia ir einame. Blood Brothers.
Why didn't you tell me Derek was back?
What?
Why didn't you tell me you was hanging around with my brother?
I assumed if you cared, you'd have found out.
Well, I have found out. Jesus, you know Derek's not well.
No?
No, he's sick. He always was. He's always off getting involved in someone else's fight, making a fool of himself, betraying people, going into hiding. He's an idiot and a coward.
It's not my business.
Whatever he stood for, he betrayed. He only left here in the first place because he was caught stealing from the mafia. He's a pathetic wretch.
Okay, I got it, so...
Now, he's gonna ruin my life. If it wasn't bad enough having a bunch of crooks for brothers, now I've got him threatening to talk to a journalist about his family, about me!
Well, tell him to be quiet.
I am trying to become the commissioner of police. I'd be a laughingstock. Cop with the famous snitching traitor for a brother. You know, the crooks I can handle. See, that I can spin. But not this. Not this.
You got the big problem then.
Me? We, my friend. We. You stop him.
Stop?
Stop.
Kill your brother.
He's already dead. Just put him out of his misery.
Fuck you.
No, fuck you, pal. I'm gonna meet him in the courtyard park off Bismarck and Lancet. Deal with him. Make him a tragedy, not a disaster. Do it, or I will put you away. Oh, don't push me.
Na štai, ir Francis mums davė tokį sudėtingą sprendimą. Mums reikia susidoroti su jo broliu. Deriku. Nu ir važiuojam į tą vietą.
Nico, thank fuck you, Ant. Frankie arranged to meet me at the park on Bismarck. I think he's gonna try to kill me. Cops can kill who they like. Do you know the place? Are you close? Can you get there in time?
I think I can make the meeting.
You gotta take him out before you make the... This is Cain and Abel stuff, intelligence. Question is, which one of us gonna be wandering the earth with a mark on his head, and who's gonna be 6 feet under, you know? His phone's running out of battery, shit! Look after me, Nico.
Na štai va. Derikas jau... Ne, Francis galiu Deriką pakvietė susitikti. Ir jau suprato, kad jau nori susidoroti su juo. Ir jis va užkart paskambino mum ir... Ir tą patį išsakė. Bet mes jau žinom. Na ir dabar skambinam Francijui. Ir Derikas at irgi yra apstulbęs.
What is the plan?
I hope you got over yourself and are ready for some fratricide. Don't forget that I still got dirt on you. I know this ain't nice. Neither of us has a choice.
It's sounding like I got no choice. One McCreary brother is going to get me to kill another.
That's what I like to hear. I want you to take the window cleaning elevator on one of the buildings around back of the courtyard. Get in position and put Derek out of his misery. Shit, I better get ready to act surprised. Don't miss, Nico. You might hit me.
I'll hit who I'm aiming at. Don't worry.
Na štai. Ir dabar reikia užsilipti ant langų valymo platformos. Na gerai. Ir ten tikriausiai stebėsim juos. Štai va, čia jisai su tokiu šalmioku. Nu, nusimko. Gerai, ten va bus prie motociklų pasidėjom. Pasiparkavom irgi šalmą. Na štai. Ir užkylam su to eskavatoriumi ant langų valymo platformos. Štai. Ir va, ateinam čia. štai kaip matom, Jeva susitiko.
Derek, my brother!
Frankie, what's this about? I've gotta say, I'm nervous about this little meeting.
Shit, when I heard you was back, I nearly shat myself. Sit down. Why didn't you call me? You could have slept on my couch. I'm doing real well for myself, real well. I'm sorry about how life turned out for you.
Na štai va, jau turim snaiperį, viską. Na štai va. Čia tie du broliai šnekasi. Na štai, prieš žudydami Deriką, paskambinkim Francijai, kad jisai padidintų užmokestį. Aš įsibiškį paėjo į šalį, kad jisai negirdėtų. Aš taip paspaudžiam jas, kad...
Alright then, call it a bonus. Make this happen.
Na štai va, ir mes pasirinkom didesnį atlyginimą, kad užtikrintai nužudytumėm Deriką. Na štai, mes jį nušovėm.
Police officer, come on, clear the area, clear the area. Derek.
O ne.
He's my brother.
Brolis nužudytas, ką daryti? Francis slypi tokį didelį pyktį, bet tuo pačiu ir gailestį. Bet jisai tik jisai suvaidino. Na štai va. Mes nusileidžiam, išsineždam šitos vietos. Paliekam šitą rajoną. Ir tada mums turėtų neblogų užmokestį duoti. Tas Francis. Na štai va, greičiai išsineždinsim. Išžiuojam. Na štai va, gavome neblogus 20 tūkstančių. Ir turėtume paskaminti Francijai.
I did what you wanted me to do. I killed your brother.
You don't think I know that? Christ, it happened right in front of me. I can feel you looking at me through that scope.
Well, it's done.
You and me are over. At least Jerry and Packy are honest about what they do. You're a crook, hiding behind his badge and the reputation. You know what, Frankie boy? I'm going to use that. I ever feel the heat on me, I'll call you. And you're going to make shit go away. That cool?
Sounds like I don't have a choice.
Hey, I'm playing this game of cops and robbers and it's getting boring. End it.
Shit, Nico, you're gonna get me arrested. I'll try.
No worries, but please. Such as well. Frankfort Avenue.
Štai dabar pasirinkam nužudyti Francijai. Na štai va. Nužudėm Francijai, Derika savo nuėjo paprastai. Nu mes jam kaip padarėm tokį, kaip... Išgelbėjom jį kaip draugą nuo Francijo nužudimo. Jeigu va, mes būtum jo negelbė, būtų kažkaip kitaip Francis susidorojęs. Nu, jis būtų mumis pasamdęs. O mes šiuo atveju išgelbėjom Deriką. Na štai va, ir išsinešinam šią kaip... kaip anakart. Na va. Iš arenos. Iš to rajono. Na štai, misija įvykdyta, su jumis buvo L2 Gamer Steam ir norėtume, kad mus prenumeruotumėt, laikintumėt ir komentuotumėt. Iki...